It's a weighty issue in more ways than one. The obesity epidemic affects adults and kids across America. And those extra pounds that weigh us down as individuals are all adding up to a big health challenge for our country. Our Sunday morning cover story is reported now by Seth Doan.
How do you make healthy choices when they simply do not exist? Lucinda Hudson and Holland Brown led a 12-year battle to bring a grocery store to this Philadelphia neighborhood.
It was horrible, to say the least, about a community as big as this to have no supermarket.
Jeff Brown owns this ShopRite franchise. He opened four locations in the inner city thanks to grants and loans, all part of a Pennsylvania program designed to encourage healthier living.
What were the options in the community before you opened up shop?
Small bodegas. And the bodegas did not have a lot of fresh food, and their prices were very expensive. So we have a situation that the poorest of us had to pay the most. And that's the part that just doesn't work.
Success here is tallied in the receipts. This store sells the same amount of fresh foods as its more affluent suburban counterparts. And even if fresh costs more, Regina Brown says it's worth it.
It's going to cost you one way or another. It's going to cost you health-wise, or it's going to cost you money-wise. Either way you pay. So I'd rather pay this way.
Pay on the front end.
Pay on the front end, yeah.